Speculations are rife that all is not well within the Mumbai Congress unit. Milind Deora, former MP from South Mumbai, might not be contesting Lok Sabha polls due to an alleged rift with the Congress chief Sanjay Nirupam. In fact, Milind Deora, in a series of tweets posted on Tuesday, hinted at this point. Interestingly, a delegation of local Congress leaders had met Rahul Gandhi with a demand to replace Sanjay Nirupam with Milind Deora as the city chief a few months ago. Mirnau spoke to both the leaders.
The decision which you made, is it a final decision or you're thinking over it, or did someone from the party contact you and talk to you about it?
Firstly, I don't actually want to talk about these issues in the public domain. These are issues which are internal in nature. And I will discuss them at the appropriate forum within my party.
Sir, the infighting among the Congress party and the leaders, do you think that's the reason which has compelled you to take the step?
Again, an internal issue of the Congress party which we will discuss internally, and I'll let you know once I take a decision about it.
But sir, if you end up taking that decision, don't you think that it's going to be a testing time for Congress, because someone of your stature, because your father had a great chemistry with Congress hiring, and also how he served Congress and Mumbai for so many years, that is going to cost the party a lot when...
See, I believe that the party is leaving no stone unturned to come to power, to defeat the government in power. Our leader Rahul Gandhi is leaving no stone unturned to up the ante against the government, to expose the government on various issues. And I just feel we all owe it to him, we owe it to the party, to do our level best, to contribute in whatever way we can, and to unite together and fight.
But sir, the voters of South Bombay, what should they expect? Will they see you as their candidate this time or not?
Again, these are internal issues. I have a commitment to the people of South Mumbai, which is a family relationship. I have grown up here, lived here, represented this area for 10 years in Parliament, always enjoyed the affection and love of the people. And that decision is something I'll take in due time.
And Mr. Nirupam, did you get a call from Mr. Nirupam? Did he try to resolve this issue?
Again, these are not issues which I want to discuss in the public domain. These are issues which we'll discuss internally only.
Well, Milind Deora looking visibly upset. So Mirna also spoke to Mumbai Congress Chief Sanjay Nirupam. While he refrained from admitting to any internal infighting in the city unit, Nirupam added that he will speak to Milind Deora as well as to the High Command to iron out the issues.
Yeah, I'm aware of the whole subject matter, and I will speak to Milind very soon. He has wished me today, and he has expressed his desire to speak to me. I told him very soon we are going to meet or we'll talk. So once I'll talk to him, then I will brief my high command or the leadership there in Delhi. And so in the whole issue, I don't want to share any further information with media. That is my stand as far as Mumbai Congress working is concerned.
But sir, 2019 general elections are right now, they are like around the corners, and at such a crucial stage, if something like this comes up from an important city like Mumbai, it's going to hit the party very hard. So what do you have to say to that? How much damage it can cause to the party?
Let's hope we'll try to control all the damages which you are perceiving.
did you hear anything from the party high command, sir?
Not yet.
Any plans?
I'm going to meet, because we have a couple of meetings there in Delhi, mm-hmm. which is scheduled in the coming 2-3 days. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to report everything to my leadership, and after that, whatever the decision is, mm-hmm. we'll come to know. You all will come to know.
Thanks a lot for speaking to us.
Thank you.
So this is Mr. Sanjay Nirupam. In fact, both Milind Deora and Sanjay Nirupam have actually left it to the high command to take a decision on that. As of now, both of them are citing it as an internal matter of the party. And both of them have maintained a stand that whatever decision will be taken, media will be informed about that. In Mumbai, with camera person Sharad Mane, this is Santhya for Mirror Now.